But sooner or later, we will have to bring back Sanskrit as the link language of India. Why? Because of two reasons. All Indian languages have a huge percentage of Sanskrit words. You take any language, you will find Sanskrit words in it, some more, some less. Malayalam has 75% of its words are from Sanskrit. Bengali is 80% from Sanskrit. Gujarati is 65% from Sanskrit. Kannada is 60%. Even Tamil has 40% Sanskrit words. Once I had a debate with Karunanidhi on this, who was a very strong believer that Dravidian is a separate race. And I told him that, and he abused the Sanskrit with me. He said, I will never accept Sanskrit. I said, why? He says, because it's a foreign language, it is Aryan language. I said, but your name is also Sanskrit, Karunanidhi. These are Sanskrit words. And I gave him more examples. His election symbol in Tamil is called Udayan Suryan, rising sun, Udayan Suryan. I asked him, why are you calling it Udayan Suryan? Uday is Sanskrit, Surya is Sanskrit, and what is your symbol called in Tamil? Chinnam, and in Sanskrit it's called Chin. So he said, no, the Sanskrit must have stolen it from Tamil. I said, doesn't matter, it is common to both of us. Please accept it. And slowly he began to accept, but it was too late. And then God called him back. But he had a habit of disparaging everything about the North. He said, I will never accept Ramchandraji. Why? I said, he's a Northern, Aryan. How can I accept him? He killed a Dravidian, our Dravidian god called Ravan. So I said, Dravidian god? You mean Ravan was from here? He said, yes, from Sri Lanka. I said, no, Ravan was born near Delhi in Noida, in a town, in a village called Bisrak. Please go and see there. You will see they have even put a board. This is the village of Ravan. Ravan went to Kailash and Mansarovar. He did prayers there. Shiva gave him a boon. With that boon, he came and conquered Sri Lanka. And I said, Ravan is not at all your Aryan. He's an Aryan also, by your definition. And you call him your man. And he used to celebrate Ravan Leela whenever we celebrated North Ram Leela. But after I convinced him, he stopped celebrating Ravan Leela.